When you look at the sun from this close, its power is just awesome. It's the sun's colossal scale that makes it so dangerous to us on Earth. It's hard to get your head around it, but our star is so huge that over a million Earths could fit inside it. And its surface is the most violent place in the solar system.
It's these giant sunspots that could unleash a superstorm. The loop shooting out of them can reach hundreds of thousands of miles into space. And when one explodes, it's like 10 billion nuclear bombs detonating all at once. Imagine the entire world's nuclear arsenal exploding simultaneously. Multiply that by a million, and that's still not as violent as what's going on here.
These violent solar storms form deep inside the sun. They emerge from sunspots, and when they erupt, billions of tons of superheated plasma blast out into space. This is a solar storm.